Preview.
A red hot bubble of lava just come boiling out of the ocean, 65 feet high. An enormous lava bubble emerged from the depths of the sea, and it was caught on camera. This red hot bubble caught on camera spewing out of the steaming hot lava 65 feet in the air. And folks, it is freaking people out all over the internet. Matter of fact, the United States Geological Survey shared the picture on a Throwback Thursday last week. Now, when did this happen? Calm down. This rare lava dome fountain was spotted off the coast of Hawaii way back on October 11th, 1969. That's the same year that Charlie Manson was roaming around causing a lot of trouble. Even Hotel California, song by the Eagles, said we haven't had this spirit here since 1969. That's the year the Miracle Mets won the World Series. Oh, it goes on and on and on. That's the year that the first man walked on the moon, Neil Armstrong. No. But did you know about this bubble, this 65-foot high lava bubble off the coast of Hawaii? Incredible. Now, U.S. Geological Survey says the symmetrical dome fountains such as this are rare, and I mean rare. Lava domes or volcanic domes vary in size and shape. Now, they can reach as high as 1,640 feet high, but typically they stay somewhere around 30 to 300 feet high. I mean, this was a magnanimous bubble of magma, and everybody's just freaking out over it. It is an incredible thing to see, but there's going to be more and more and more things you're going to see. That's nothing. And that was 1969.